wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean.
Am I to be forever tormented by the demented offspring of my form of work? Give me the strength to do what must be done. Calm down, Edward. Think. I must find a means to return the capsule to the Earth. Only then can the necessary steps be taken to secure the future.
Will not last long. Hey! The stench of death hangs heavy in the air.
Double points.
I must act quickly. Many barriers stand between us and success.
As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
His life are soon parted. I refuse to join you in death. He taught me is to invite your own doom. I think it's time for you to fall down.
To acquire the bow, I must first feed the beast.
I must find ammo if I am to continue my work.
Fear not. I will find a place to put this.
Landing pad activated.
Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. This is how it always ends for your kind.
Ecostas, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Spent many happy nights here, working. No time to dwell. We must continue our work. It seems I am the only one who knows how things really work. Have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Landing pad activated.
Do not think me ungrateful, just because I am.
The dragon hungers for blood! He would be wise to grant his request!